Hey guys, it's December 24th. It's Christmas Eve. Merry Christmas Eve. Today's going to be Navy SEALs. It's going to be a 20-minute Busy Dad style session. And I'm just about at the end of my cycle. Actually, I should say I am at the end of my cycle. pretty much no matter what happens today, I'm going to start over again my next Navy SEAL session, back off all the way down 5 reps a minute, and work my way back up. My last session, I got 110 reps, and that tied my very best. So pretty happy with that. If the session ends today, with or without getting close to that or above, I'm perfectly happy. It just means that I extended the session one day past when it should have ended. It is what it is. However, I certainly would like to exceed that. I'd like to get one rep more. I'd like to get 111 reps. And to do that, I'm going to, the goal is 8 minutes at 6 reps a minute. Again, that ties my best from, not from last session, which was only 7, so I want to extend it. But the cycle before this one, I did get 8 minutes at 6 reps a minute. However, I was only able to close out with one extra rep for 109 reps. So my last session, my best was 109. So I didn't even tie my PR. I was still happy with it because 8 minutes and 6 reps a minute was my best. If I can get that today and then push for 3 more reps at the end, I'll be happy. If I make it to 8 minutes and I feel that I can push for 1 more minute at 6 reps a minute without sacrificing anything in the latter part of the set, I'm going to do so. That way, at the very least, even if I don't get past 110 reps, I've exceeded my last cycle by 1 minute more. At 6 reps a minute. So that's the plan. Let's see how it unfolds. Let's hit the start button. Let's loose the shirt. Second countdown. No idea what to expect. Excuses, just do what I can do. My very best that I'm able to do right now. 20 seconds. One minute at a time. 10 seconds. Head in the game. Here we go. One. Two. Three. Four. Six. Three. three.
Six.
Four. Four.
Oof.
Alright guys, sweat my eyes. Still breathing heavy. But 111 reps, 20 minutes, one rep PR, and two PRs in one set. Holding for 9 minutes at 6 reps a minute. And then did 5 minutes 17. Six, back to 5. That gave me 110. Minute 20. Last minute, I did 6. Tough 6. That was a lot of strategic maneuvering. What rep to get where and when. Towards the end, at least, to maximize my rest. I was breathing hard, and of course, the lactic acid in the chest, shoulders, triceps, moving slower. But I was still moving, so I'm happy. No idea what to do for a finisher, other than I got chins to do. Definitely needed that water. So, chins. I'd like to do one set of dips at the end. Let's work up. Let's give Navy SEALs a break. Work up from one pump to two pump, maybe three pumps, in accordance with my chins, which for today are 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Double check. Yep. Nope. Sorry. 5, 5, 3, 2. 5, 5, 4, 3, 2. Or thereabouts. Honestly, after that set, I'm not too pressed about anything. Let's just get these 5 chins. Get them in the book. Thank you. 5. Two pumps. I'm sorry, one pump to start with.
1.
Easy presses. I got the double bands on, so not many reps. See, we'll do it for now. I may drop in reps on my burpees as the pump starts going up. So I was thinking 2 pumps here, 8 reps. Two rounds in. Myself about a minute. down four. I'll try six or free pump. So four, free pump, but only for six. Again, I'm going down. Presses, squats. Bullshit. Six straight pumps. One. Two. Three. Six. Excuse me. Three chins. Four pumps. I'll probably skip the presses. And squats. I'll do squats. And I'll go right into my last set. Well, shake my hands out, catch my breath. Do my very last set of pull-ups, two reps. So I got three reps here. Four pumps. Seven. Two chins coming up. Seals will be easier in the upcoming days as I'll be starting the cycle over. So there is that. All right, let's get some of this stuff set up. Get my dip set up out. Take a second to wish the Dutch destroyer, the Juby, speedy recovery. I don't know the story. All I know is that I miss seeing you in action. I miss seeing your daily, sometimes twice daily, sometimes three times daily. Workouts always inspired me, no matter what you were doing, from being in your home gym, pressing, dipping, squatting, seeing what you could do on a one rep deadlift after having not deadlifted in several years, to an outrageous number of 6 counts or Navy SEALs on the spur of the moment. All of those things. You always put excellent, inspiring, awesome content out. Very much appreciated. So, speedy recovery, get back when you are 100% well and recovered. And I know that will be soon. Take care. Merry Christmas to you and your family too. All right, let's see what I can do. My last sip session was for Valium. I did sets of 5. I don't remember how many sets, at least 4 in between everything else. So today is a 1 set, I don't want to say max rep attempt because I try to leave 1-2 in the bank, and just get what I'm able to that day in a comfortable range. So I'm going to do the same today. Last time I did this was 15 reps. I don't know if I can do that after 110 Navy SEALs and multiple pump set. But I'm certainly going to try, or I'm certainly going to see what I can do. Ooh. I felt everything today, which is good. All right. So this last thing out of the way. For those who aren't familiar with the company, Base Block vertical station, rows. It's adjustable, two adjustments. You can do all kinds of stuff on it. I'm not quite strong enough to do a muscle up because I would have to do one from a low position with my legs out in an L-sit position. No momentum at all on a thick handle. However, it can be done. It can be done by people stronger than me. I'm not sponsored by anyone, but it's a nice piece of equipment. I haven't used it for a while. They also make rings that just came out. And the rings are very unique. It comes with straps. You can hook them up anywhere. However, you can also just pop them right over any bar and they pivot. So you have a ring set up without using any carabiners, any straps. You just hook it right up to the bar. Of course, you don't get the ultimate suspension as you get with the straps. It does have straps, I remember. But you do have ready to go handles, which is a pretty cool setup. I might get a pair in the new year. However, I have some other investments. I'm going to continue my education with some sort of certification in yogic prana breath work, some Ayurvedic health coaching, some other things on the horizon. Keep up my creative endeavors. Alright, so not to get too involved in what's going to come up in the new year. I'll save that for New Year's Eve or New Year's Day. As this is Christmas Eve, I just want to wish everyone a Merry Christmas. All the people who've really, over this past year, have really helped me, touched me, inspired me. All of you. Everyone who subscribes to my channel. And all those that I interact with through their channel. It has really been an opportunity, a blessing, and an inspiration to get to know each and every one of you, to have some online conversations, to see the awesome work and content that you guys put out. I'm not going to mention everyone's name because you know who you are. If I've interacted with you on your channel or on mine, that's not by accident. I purposely want to interact and talk with people who inspire me, who are creative, who put the work in, who have a unique and strong message, who are sharing their creative content. And by content, I don't mean their YouTube channel. I mean their innate, creative, inspired expression of who they are. And they're putting it out there on a daily or near daily basis. I sought you out, or we sought each other out, and we're co-inspiring in that unique creative way. So thank you. So the little message of Christmas here from me to you. I don't personally celebrate Christmas. I am not a practicing Christian. I went to a Catholic school. But it never, the practice itself, the religion itself, never sat well with me. But I love the message. I love the message of Jesus. I love the message of Christmas. Christmas is the day, the birth of Christ. And we can think of Christ as the personal Savior, Jesus. Or we can think of Christ as the title, because it comes from the Greek word Christos, which means the anointed one, Christ consciousness. Christ is the title. And as Jesus said himself, that even the least among you can do what he did, which means that we all have the capability to heal ourselves and others. And we do that through our Christ consciousness, through our ability to love, through our ability to forgive, through our ability to turn the other cheek. That doesn't mean that we accept abuse. It doesn't mean that we need to open ourselves up to be hurt by others. It just means that we don't allow that hurt put out by other people
to affect our lives in a deep and meaningful manner, that we know that they can't be talking about us, because who we truly are, that Christ within, is untouched and unhurt by the outer circumstances of other people, of the world. So to say Merry Christmas simply means that we are all witness to the birth of our own Christ consciousness within and within others. That's the same meaning as Namaste in Sanskrit, that the divine light within me, the Christ within me, recognizes and salutes the divine light and Christ within you. All right, so I got my Christmas present a day early. I got 111 Navy SEALs, one rep more. You know, I was looking through my journal, and I was seeing back in September when I was suffering more from my jaw issues, some esophagus issues, and I was struggling to get 101 reps, that things have gone pretty well for me lately, in spite of some other health issues that come through no result of my overall health or fitness. That's just how life happens. And I have come through feeling good, feeling strong, and I appreciate the support from my friends. Merry Christmas, guys. I will be here tomorrow. Don't take a day off for anything. I'm actually 3 days away from 365 days of everyday burpees, no matter what. So I plan on keeping that, it's not really a streak, but I plan on keeping it going. It's a little misleading because I have worked out every day and other things before burpees. I don't remember how many days I've worked out in a row, but it's on several years of doing something. All right, with that, I'm going to say good night or a good day, and I'll see everyone later. Bye.